Tip number 14 for personal branding is align yourself with a charity, with a good cause, or multiple. What do I mean by that? Ultimately, what I'm telling you to do is find one or two causes that you truly, in your heart, you believe in and that you want to add value to. And then what you do is you go to them and you say, hey, look, I do X, Y, and Z, and I charge this much. I'm going to underwrite the expense. I'm going to do all of it for free. I'm going to help you with fundraising. I'm going to help you with this. I'm going to help you with that out of the goodness of my heart. And ultimately, what I want to do is I want to earn a position in the company as a board member or whatever position you want to be called. But at the end of the day, if you can become a personal brand that's associated with a for cause, a for purpose, nonprofit charity, then your personal brand will skyrocket to new levels. The trend right now is for cause, for purpose businesses that can make money, but they have a cause and a purpose behind it. Same thing with your personal brand. Align yourself with a charity and a good cause. See what happens.